Ladies and gentlemen, let us have our leading actor here.